Welcome to Latest Laws. The Supreme Court has underscored that offences under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act, PMLA, are parasitic, requiring predicate offences to exist. Without a predicate offence, the top court held, PMLA charges cannot stand on their own. In a decision that emphasised the necessity for a robust legal foundation in financial crime investigations, a bench of Justice Suryakant and Justice K.B. Vishwanathan highlighted that Enforcement Directorate must thoroughly establish the underlying predicate offences before pursuing money laundering charges in a case, even though one or more accused may not be named in the predicate offence. In another news, sentencing shall not be a mere lottery, the Supreme Court said, directing the Union Government to submit a report within 6 months on the feasibility of introducing a comprehensive sentencing policy in India to ensure uniformity and fairness in sentencing. A bench of Justice M.M. Sundaresh and Justice S.V.N. Bhatti emphasized the necessity of such a policy, underscoring that sentencing should not be judge-centric and must avoid unwarranted disparities. In criminal justice, a sentencing policy serves as a guideline for judges to determine appropriate punishments for convicted individuals. It outlines principles, guidelines, and factors that courts should consider when imposing sentences, aiming to promote consistency, fairness, and proportionality in the administration of justice.